So this question is create a new column. So you're given the data frame employee. So write a solution to create a new column. Then bonus, then you contain the double value of a salary. So you can just say employee. So this is the employee data frame. Get the new column bonus equal to the 2 times the employee, the bonus. Sorry, the salary. And then you just return employee. So it should be okay. 2 times. Okay, cool. So if we have question, leave a comment. See you next time. Bye.